Hey, what's going on YouTube? We're on to review number 114, and today we're playing Blaster Master. Now, this is another game I'd never played before. I'd done any of these reviews, and I picked this one up with pretty much no expectations, and I was totally blown away. Sunsoft did an amazing job with this game, and right off the bat, I was having a good time. The controls took a little bit getting used to with the vehicle. It doesn't really do sudden stops too well. It kind of rolls a little bit, which is expected of a vehicle, but the challenge in the game seems fair, and I do like how there's sections between where you play in the vehicle driving around, as well as how you get out of the vehicle and explore caves. It's kind of cool that they have the two different ways of playing the game within the same game, and you have to do both to complete each level. The game, however, is a little bit long for a game with no passwords or continues, so if you don't really know what you're doing, or you're not really the greatest at this game, you can expect to be playing it for 2 hours or so, maybe a bit longer. But if you take a look at the cover of this game, but I mean, it doesn't really explain anything or show anything that the game is all about. I mean, it'd been much better if they'd just, like, you know, shown the tank or the guy with the gun or something, but it kind of gives you nothing to go off of, so I'm gonna have to kind of dock at points for that. But let's take a look at the back of the box and see what the description has to say. Mega graphics, mega action. The New York sewers were never like this. You've fallen down a hidden manhole into a world of creatures so terrifying they'd scare the rats away. You can panic and perish, or blast your way through an endless maze of tunnels searching for the secret passages to your escape. And that's the easy part, because the masters of the caverns lay waiting. Prehistoric creatures so powerful, so gigantic, they'll literally fill your screen. So load your arsenal and get ready for Blaster Master. Authentic Arcade Edition. So yeah, it's kind of a weird description, but it's kind of a weird game. So really, I don't mind. And as a kid, I would have had a lot of fun with this game. And playing it now, it's still a really fun game too. So overall, I'm gonna have to give Blaster Master a 9 out of 10. It really only lost points for the cover being kind of weird and for the game being a little too long with the fact that you can't save or use any passwords. But anyway guys, thanks a lot for watching this review, and I will see you all later. Bye.